Oh, I swear a shield drop.
UCF can't help you there. Now is not supposed to be a spot dodge, but
you slid off the platform.
When you wave land so perfect.
Oh, I down tilted you. No.
That's supposed to be a drop.
Oh, that hit me. Oh, Jesus. That grab was nuts.
I hate how, like, she's right there, but she just can't get that tumble.
Yeah. Oh, I get an air dodge to the fucking ledge. I'm surprised he didn't jump there. There we go.
There it is.
She fucking walked? Bitch.
Oh, god.
Oh shit.
God damn it.
That was the next level spot though.
God damn it. What?
Oh. Oh, the forward tilt.
Hey, what's up, Beans? You know, just playing some melees.
Fucking.
I just got edgehogged by fucking Nana.
Get fucked.
Don't get mad at me because you got grabbed. God, Nana. Just do me a solid. Throw where I want you to throw.
Oh, that sucks. I put her in fucking hit stun, so.
You counter that fucking.
Oh! How the fuck did that hit her?
Very good one, man.
No fucking DM. Oh, you bitch!
And I checked it. Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. We'll just restart it.
Oh, yeah, that's a thing. Huh?
Oh, shit. What the fuck am I doing?
Getting wobbled.
That was not intentional. I promise. Is that gonna kill me?
Nah, if I would've waited till 123, it would've.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You should DI that? What the fuck? Fucking bitch. Oh, really? Oh! Oh, dang it, I meant to side through.
Ha ha ha.
Fucking bitch. Oh no!
Solid mashing though. Oh my god, man, do something for me.
Oh, I didn't dash that.
Nana, that was supposed to be a blizzard. What the fuck? We talked about this.
Oh, it hit me? Damn. Stop it! No, hit Nana! There we go.
I rolled the wrong way on that one.
Not Nana. Oh shit. Oh! Oh, really? Oh, shit. What the fuck? Nana! Oh, no.
Oh, fuck.
Bro, you see Nana kill herself?
Yeah, I did, actually. You know? I don't know if you saw it.
No, I definitely saw that shit.
Oh, my God.
She just turned on top of the stage.
I'm over here trying to fucking win a goddamn game.
She said later, dude. I'm fucking fucked on! Oh.
I don't even know how I fucking let go. I didn't mean to do that. It just kind of happened. And I got a new lease on life. God damn it.
Ouch.
Oh. That works.
Really? I've never seen that before.
It just goes through the fucking stage.
The fucking over 100 grip attack? Never seen that.
Damn it.
Oh, I didn't grab the ledge. I thought you grabbed the ledge.
Yeah. Man, Martha's just so hard to get in on.
Yeah, it's rough. Nana!
I grabbed you, thank you very much.
Oh my god, that didn't kill me. No!
Up air. God damn it, really? Fucking counter? Countering a dare?
I love that shit.
Fuck. I see what you did there. It was cute.
No!
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
You die already, fuck.
Aw, damn. Is this the Zelda?
I don't know. Okay, so I know their normal net player settings or whatever has it where you can automatically go to Sheik. Well,
yeah.
I can't. I tried to download the codes that and everything, but I can't figure it out.
the hell do you mean?
I don't have one that automatically automatically transforms the Sheik.
You know you just hold down A.
Yeah, but it's not working for me. I mean, I'm probably bad at it, but I'm just saying, but
that's really weird. It should work on vanilla melee, not just not specific to netplay.
Right. Oh shit.
You didn't have a jump?
No, I don't know what happened to it. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh well, that works. Can't even grab a fucking ledge. Oh my god, I can't even fucking...
Wow, that actually killed me.
Yeah, we'll try it again, we'll see what happens.
Don't, please!
No, I'm saying like, see, like, I was holding A that time, and it didn't... Okay, oh, I just wasn't holding it at the right time, I guess.
Okay. There you go.
I want to jump and everything. Oh, rip. Sheik's tilts are like the key to this matchup, right?
Or kind of.
How would you describe this matchup for Sheik?
For Sheik?
Yeah.
Like, lots of zoning with needles, and yeah, tilts are really good, but you have to know how to use them.
Yeah.
And staying grounded is also another thing, and you have to be able to find your grabs. Like, getting your grab is really important. But it's not just like... the way I think about it is like, it's not just like the grab that's important, but it's like conditioning them to actually get the grab in the first place. Like, not just like running up and grabbing, but like, the conditioning that goes on before the actual grab itself happens.
Like setting up the grab by doing other stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that. Love the chain. I don't want to roll.
Yeah, you don't have invincibility at the start of it.
Is that Jake? Jake, I thought you were sleeping. Go to bed. Quit jumping around me. Like a gnat.
Oh, let's get the air.
Went to Norman and back, had Dins. You actually ate Dins? Like Dins fire?
You didn't see that?
Yeah, I know. It pissed me off. That happened, me one time. Not in the same situation, but, I was side being with Sopo, and I just kind of went, like, at a tilted angle, like a top. And I think it's just because it's hitting that dip in the stadium where the second ledge comes from.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. It's like that little lip thingy.
Yeah. Yeah, Jake, I'll make you, let's go. I got this. I messed up. Punish me for it. Let's go. Let me see that Defcon.
That did 20%? Holy fuck. Oh, nice match, yeah. That fucking reach?
Got him! Oh fuck yeah. You, Randall!
Hell yeah, Randall.
Randall's a fucking dick.
I love Randall.
You know what I have to go through to win this? Way too fucking much. See? Look at that. Boom. Fucking got him. Hey, I got you. That's all that matters.
Alright, you got that 19%.
I got that 19%.
Like those pivots?
I mean, you know, they were cute.
The fuck frame is that? Holy Jesus.
Yeah.
What?
I'm dead anyway. I should've just gone for the lip of the platform. I'm dead.
Yeah. Fucking rip.
Damn. I'm scared of no goddamn fucking legend hack stash bullshit. I would love to fucking go through the platform though. Earlier, while I was holding shield. Yeah. I wasn't holding shield, just to, you know, hold shield.
What the fuck?
Back air, boys. You gotta grab, I gotta foot, you know? Aw, oh, that was rude. Oh god. Got him. Whoops. Fucking got him, coach. Put me in. I got this. That ain't nothing. Look at that. Can't even fight me on the ground.
Your crab follow-ups are so bad. You should be, like, killing me when you grab me.
I know. That's why it's frustrating. Yeah, fucking wave dash, Zelda. What is wrong with you? What? I was literally at the fucking corner.
What the fuck? Why did I spot dodge?
Dude, because it's fucking Zelda. Why would you spot dodge Zelda? Come on. Don't tell me you're scared or anything, are you?
What? What? What the fuck?
Oh damn, I'm not chic. Oh well.
What? I fucking reach.
Thank you.
fucking bitch. What? Dude, what the fuck is this fucking character? Like, she's so bad.
I know. I'm dead. I got scared. I was like, nope. Yeah, I got away with it once. I'm not gonna get away with it again. Oh, fuck. God, fucking Randall. Came out of fucking nowhere.
What the fuck? Huh.
Somebody learned how to up smash. Oh God. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, I killed myself.
Quit doing that. Oh God. What?
God damn it.
Why would I go in whenever you're up tilting? Fuck. Two.
What?
I fast fell. As much as I could, anyway.
Why'd you wait so long?
I don't know. God damn.
Oh wow, nice. Oh
damn,
dang.
Dude.
Dang.
Oh, I thought you were gonna dunk. There it is. Jake, I don't see why you like this stage so much, because I hate it. Our stage control.
Oh, whoops.
Get good, scrub. Okay.
Fuck. Ah, darn. Fucking what?
Oh god.
Okay. yeah, you didn't have a jump. The fox, dude?
Just do it, man.
The pup. That catch you back here?
Yeah. I can't Dax in this game. What is this? What the fuck?
Yeah, you didn't know I could do that? Yeah, you can chain grab Jigglypuff for a while.
It's fucking good to know.
It's just a DI mistake.
You too, huh?
Ow. Oh shit.
There it is. What's Pancakes want? Oh, okay, he's just now responding to me saying Cyrox wants to do doubles. You've seen Leffen's jabs? These are Jigglypuff's hops. Thank you. That fucking grab range, though. Oh, fuck.
Did I grab your back air? I think I did.
Yeah.
The puff ledge dash.
The puff ledge dash, man. It's legendary.
Oh. No.
I thought as much.
What the fuck? Aw.
Fucking surviving, man.
Not for long,
though. That was rude. Okay, that was fucking rude. I'm over here trying to win the game, and you're like, I'm gonna fucking combo you. Oh, like
oh
that.
Oh my god.
Fucking tippers. Dude.
You got fucking destroyed.
I got fucking destroyed on that stage, man. That's the, in case you didn't know, I could have done something right there. Empty hop.
Yeah, pretty much.
Got him. Whoops. It was the wind from the punch. Don't worry, it wasn't your fault.
Oh yeah, dude, never.
Dude, you're the deft.
Yeah.
Can't be your fault. I wouldn't blame you.
Oh.
goes against like every fucking. Fuck you. Can't believe that the character that I'm gonna have to use to beat you is gonna be my fox. I didn't think you were worthy of my fox, but you know. Obviously.
Dude, I'm fucking honored. Are you seeing these fucking pivots? Holy shit.
They're fucking hot, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know how I'm getting them. I haven't practiced them that much.
God damn. Fucking. Oh my god. That's beautiful.
Oh, he's busting it out.
Dude, I'm doing it. I'm gonna pretty press him down B. Look at that. Fucking.
Don't do it. That short was nuts.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
Oh god!
What are you doing?
All that work, man.
Why'd it hit me? Fucking shield poked me.
That's the sound of, that's the last sound you hear before you die, is a-ta! Damn. You're supposed to, like, try and hit me into the stage so I can take it.
Fuck yeah.
Didn't they teach you anything in fucking school?
No. Fuck, he's shining at him.
He's shining at everything except that.
You like that?
I mean, you know, I'm Fox, so.
Are you living that?
Aw, oh, damn. I meant to shine. I didn't mean to bear. I meant to shine. Yeah, I know that's coming. What? Thank you. Jake, make him stop. He's being mean. Aw, oh, damn. Jake's not even in the fucking chat anymore. He gave up on me.
Wow. No. Oh god, no. What the fuck? No.
One single gun. Damn it, I wanted to fucking hit you and I didn't. Supposed to be a drop back air. Damn it. Fuck you. Right by you. I'm dead. Can't Fox have a sword?
Refreshing.
Dude, it would dude, make the game more balanced. Fuck you, die.
Oh, you fucking cursed me.
I cursed you. You're playing Red Marth, dude. That's the Strangler Marth. Cursed yourself. Don't you put that evil on me, Ricky Bobby. Whoa! Almost had it. By the skin of my teeth. Dude, I love pineapple juice. It's also like the only thing we had to drink, so. Whoops. Whoops. How am I already at 80? 100. Fucking got him. Now, if you look at the replay, you see him move slightly backwards before he side B's, as if he knew what he was doing. Fuck. That was set up. I'm dead. You know, I flutter hushed on purpose.
Really?
I was hoping to be able to shine you afterwards, off stage. Got him. I'm dead.
Battlefield. You don't shield enough.
You're right, I don't.
You just like let me run up and you.
And honestly, when you get me, it's like right after I, like I try and do a pivot or something, like I try and do something else, but my run speed, I don't cancel my run, and so then I'm just like fucking dead meat.
Yeah.
And I'm not very good at doing that, like running shine like that. It's really hard for me.
You gotta start hitting that tick.
Huh?
You just always miss the tick off down there.
Oh no. Wow. Oh, the one time I miss it is when I die, because that's what happens when you miss it. See, like right there? Meant to shine. No! You kept following me, I didn't know where to go. It was so scary.
What the fuck?
I wanted to grab the ledge. I didn't like that stage. I'll pick this stage over that anyway. Let's go. Got him. Fuck. Oh, why am I trying to ride the wall? Just go fucking straight up, man. See that? I used the gun. I didn't hit you with it, but I used it. Makes you think about it later on. Oh man. I'm spot dodging thinking that. How old are you?
16.
Okay. So it was like the average age for the fucking Oklahoma PR now, like 20.
Probably.
Goddamn fucking kids in their elastic fingers and love of the game. Oh, that's good. I like that movement. Hey. I'm really good at those usually, surprisingly, since I'm bad at Fox. Yep, that's the throw I wanted.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
No. No.
God damn it.
No. Oh shit.
Oh, I didn't realize that. I'm down to my last stock.
Hell yeah. Oh shit, no!
Hell yeah! I ain't giving it to you.
Damn it. I'm sick.
Very good. I'm gonna get a drink. Okay. Dude, it sucks about Sunday.
Sunday?
They're not gonna have a. They can't have a PM tournament Sunday at DZ's.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
Yeah. That's I guess they're gonna do it at, like,
Castings?
Castings, so.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. I was close enough where I could attack. I didn't even think about it. I was just like, It hurts. Got him with the gun, alright. I want people to come over tomorrow to watch Flatiron and play games. Hoping.
Oh, damn.
I lived. Oh, you got it.
Oh my god.
Off the top, too. I didn't think that killed off the top.
That was the upward one.
Oh, it was the upward one?
Yeah.
Okay, that one definitely killed off the top then. I don't want to do that.
Are you serious?
That's not a B at all. That's a fucking Fuck. Come on.
Damn it.
Fuck you. I thought I saved myself by like going to the ledge, going to that immediately.
Oh. 69, baby.
69. That was brutal, dude.
No! One of the JV.
Shit. Ain't nobody ever gonna JV me. I'm the one that does the JVs. I have 3 JV5s in my belt. So, fuck you. I'm an expert at not getting JV5.
That's such a dumb setup.
It really does kind of suck.
And you die in forever, you just get tickled.
Yeah.
Damn.
I did a thing, Mom. I dropped Shine Bear. And they even said nice bear.
Oh my god. No way.
See? Oh fuck.
No! Aww.
There it is.
What the fuck?
Randall.
Oh.
off the fucking top.
Like that?
It was cute, man, I'm not gonna lie. Whoa. That was weird.
Yeah, I don't know. I slide up. Oh, wow.
On another level.
Oh my god.
I was really hoping Randall would be there. I was like, there's no way I'm getting out of this. Fucking shine, come on, man.
No!
I set him for a side B, and that's the only reason why he didn't able to dunk me, because I was like, I moved like a split second out of the way. Not that time. Not that time. Hey, that counts as taking you down the one stock, though, you know?
Yeah, that counts.
I'm counting it, man. Oh, across the fucking screen, dude. Oh god.
Yeah.
No, I'm getting a little risky, you know. Nah, that was supposed to fucking help me. I'd love the fucking shield drop there, you know, that'd be great. There you go.
There you go. Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, okay, see, look at this. Boom. I can do it there.
Amazing.
I was hoping I'd grab the ledge right there, and I did not grab that ledge.
You got a shine stall, if I'm doing the instant down air.
Not a shine again.
Damn it.
Yep, that's what I wanted.
Oh no!
No!
Shit.
Not gonna happen, man. I'm telling
you. What's gonna happen?
It's not gonna happen.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I promise you. It happened, okay? It happened. Fuck you, it happened. It fucking happened.
Dude, it's okay.
Oh, man. See, like, this is the kind of practice I need, though, because...
Yeah, you need to get your ass lift to get better.
Like, I don't have... The people that have been playing, they don't really play Marth. For instance, they play Spacies, and Spacies kick my ass enough as it is. Worth...
Oh, that was almost... That was almost
if I were to hit the ledge, I probably could have, like, down smashed or something instead to fucking... I need to quit messing up on my movement, though. See, like that, I'm not one to fucking roll in you. God damn it, see, like, that was supposed to kill you right there, and it didn't.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crouch cancel. I was like, what? Oh, rip. Then I saw what percentage you were. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, that was kind of hard to judge.
Fucking grab armor. Almost stole one from you.
Yeah.
Come on, up smash something. God damn, that was my fucking opening.
The devil kill. Fucking Nana.
You and me both, man. You and me both.
Got him.
Got him.
No.
Good meteor catch, though.
Yeah, I was like instant. Oh. Oh.
What did I tell you, man? I fucking drop them all the time.
Aw, rip.
Oh, sorry. We want to change?
Yeah, I'm just gonna play some Falco.
Aw, oh, this was supposed to be a favorite grab. And it wasn't. I like that short hop up there. Or down to. Yeah! Yeah, up here. I was right. I was right the first time. Dude, I think I was playing against West Balls last night with Cyrox.
Wait, what?
Well, because West Balls is teaming with Cyrox at Flatiron, right? And
yeah,
Cyrox is wanting to do doubles practice.
Uh-huh.
So and there was a Falco. It was weird though. It was like Falco and Sheik.
Huh.
And I know Justin doesn't play Falco.
Does he not?
I mean, I'm sure
doesn't he play like every character?
I was gonna say, like, I'm sure he has a good Falco, but what? Anyways, it was really weird for, you know, Cyrox to jump in the Discord asking to do doubles. Unless he, like, wanted to practice with, like, his team's partner or something, you know?
Yeah.
That's my thought. So, I was like, well, maybe I was playing against Cyrox and West Balls. That's what's up. Oh,
That fucking what?
Wow. Wow. No jump.
Rip. Hear me out?
Yeah, what's up?
But I think my Falco's the best in this game.
Oh really? Okay.
I mean, it's not really saying much, but I think it's better than Disney's.
Oh yeah, Disney mains Falco now, doesn't he?
He did. He doesn't anymore because his Falco was garbage.
Right.
Everybody knew it.
So I'm trying to think of like who are the Falco. I know Game Boy's going to Falco. Right.
Game Boy Junior?
Yeah.
He doesn't play Falco.
No, he's switching to Falco, yeah.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he just Falco's more fun to him. And because I money matched him for a dollar because I was just like, you know, you're on the PR, I've never met you before. I just wanna see like how much farther up you are than I.
You're back.
Yeah, you're good.
One sec.
Take you there, make you mine.
Hello?
What's up?
I'm back.
No, so I was saying that, Game Boy's wanting to just switch to Falco, just less consistency needed, I guess he said, and he's more fun to play, because Fox is just super fucking hard to be consistent with.
Yeah, that's true.
When I money match, like, I only match master him a dollar, because I didn't want to be like, hey, I want to play you in a seriously first time ever, just to see what's up. So I put
and
a dollar.
He played Falco?
Yeah, he played Falco on the money match. Oh no, he played Fox in the money match, but I thought he played Falco because he was practicing Falco. And so. Anyway, so like I said, I thought he made Falco the whole time, and he money matched me with Fox. And dude, his pressure was unbelievable. Like his ability with tilts just threw me. I've never seen anything like it.
No, he's really good.
And I'm like, why are you so good with tilts? What are your other hands? What are your other fingers doing? Anyway, so after the money match though, after the quick 3-0. He told me that he was switching to Falco, or he's practicing Falco to switch to Falco. Honestly, I don't know who else has a Falco really. Is Sig a Falco? Sig's a Falco, right?
Sig?
Well, who's Sig play?
Sheik.
Huh? Oh, Sheik? Sheik. Okay. I thought you said Cheek. I was like, what?
Yeah, he plays Cheek.
I mean, I can't really think of another Falco than other, like you said, Disney.
Yeah, we don't have Falcos here.
I mean, Studkid plays Falco, but he's not a PR, so. Oh, that was a good shorten too.
What the fuck? Wow, that worked.
Yeah.
I even smashed the head up. Oh shit, one sec.
You're good.
There's a fucking spider on my wall.
Spider.
Yeah, hold up. I don't know what happened to it, but I'm assuming it's dead, so.
Let's hope so.
Yeah, let's hope so. I mean, it wasn't even that big of a spider, just.
Yeah, but you know, they start off small. Spiders. You hate spiders?
Yeah. Oh, it smells fucking terrible in my room now, what the fuck? Are you ready, dude?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm surviving this, by the way. Oh, just kidding, I'm not where I was.
You did not look that far down.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying.
That was stupid.
Yeah, I did not think I was gonna be that far down.
This might be my last game.
No, not this one.
Oh, no, not this one. I'm gonna play one more.
Okay, I was gonna say, this game sucks, dude.
Well, maybe not. I thought my roommate got home. Maybe it's just your Falco stuff, man.
No, this
I could beat your Falco with my Zelda, dude.
Hell no.
I'll bet a dollar on it.
Oh shit, no! No!
Oh, he is home, okay, cool. Yeah, I got a...
Alright, dude. Dollar.
Dollar right here?
$2.
$2? Alright. $2, best of three?
Sure.
Alright. Battlefield?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Jesus. That didn't kill me? That's sad.
No, dude, it's a bad move. Dude, all their moves are bad except toe.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, shit.
Wow. And you die by Nair. Can't fucking move, man.
Ow.
It's okay, I got this.
Oh no.
Nope.
Oh,
see,
my
told
God.
You, man. I got this. Damn it. why you got a raw F smash like that, dude?
That's fuck. Lucky you. Okay. No fountain.
No fountain. All right. Oh fuck.
Oh, Sheikah?
Okay. Nah. Is that part of the deal?
Oh wow, that worked.
I should have fucking dared you, but I didn't.
Oh.
Yep, shouldn't have done that.
Oh, I could tech that. Apparently not. What the fuck? Oh, darn.
Got me, fuck. Alright, let's go. Dude, part of me winning is just you losing, man. Well, you doing it to yourself, you know?
Happens.
That's how Zelda fights. Like, she can't win them all. She needs that help, man. No! Fuck, alright, here we go. Crunch time. Got him, coach. Fucking put me in.
60%.
Tired of riding the bench. I'm gonna bend. Oh. I'm gonna bend Yoshi's. Okay, I get it. You're angry. You lost the game to a Zelda. Said yeah, it never happened, and it did. I mean, you kind of lost it yourself, but, you know, we take this. No, you're not gonna fucking force talk me. Fuck you. Damn it!
I'm angry.
Oh, fuck.
I'm angry, dude.
That was a good game. That was a good game. Alright, let's go again, but I'm banning Stadium instead. Let's go again without Stadium.
Okay. Yeah, that's crazy.
Stadium is actually like my least favorite stage of Zelda. It's like, it's no fun at all. And I thought about this, and I was just like, you know, I could go because it's gonna help me too. I don't think I grabbed you so far, have I?
No. I mean, you shouldn't.
I agree, but you know, that's something that happens unnecessarily too much. Basically puff. This is the last game I'm getting off.
Alright.
getting into the toe on you, fuck you. No, I'm not.
Fuck
no. Oh, shit. Got it. That's basically the fucking championship right there. I called my shot.
I literally died at 40%.
That's why I was saying, you know, Yoshi's could be a good stage, but...
Literally.